Friday night high school football, it's an American tradition.
But national and local trends are showing more and more athletes are leaving the field. Clark Kopsky has the reasons.
A new school year is often initiated with the first Friday night football game. Instead of rallying for the team, Trimble County High School students and parents rallied for football itself earlier this month.
My kids love football.
This team is not alone. Schools across the country are calling it quits on a sport that for so many is synonymous with high school.
But if football is such a community sport surrounded by so much fanfare, why are so many high school students choosing to walk off the field? Tackett says the fear of injury is a big reason.
The game's never been safer. Protective equipment's never been better. But data about what went on 20 years ago has never been more available.
That data showing what happened to players with concussions among other injuries is also scaring parents. In Kentucky last year, high school football teams were down more than 400 players. Although final numbers aren't in for this year, KHSAA knows entire JV teams will not be returning.
Our coaches, our schools, our administrators, they've got to recruit the hallways a little bit. They've got to try to get kids interested.
Tackett says they're allowing modified versions of the sport to keep teams alive, like fielding a team as low as 8 instead of 11.
Football is so interwoven in the fabric of our schools that the decline's worth worrying about.
Covering the news, Claire Kopsky, LEX 18 News.
Now, other reasons that KHSAA say may be causing the decline are a decrease in enrollment at many schools and the sheer number of other fall sports for athletes. And